I am Hanna Huppunen and I'm working as a director for the customer services in Danfoss Editron. My team is taking care of the commissionings, on-site services, repairs and the training for our end customers. I have been growing up in the Southern Karelia region, where the Lappeenranta is also located. And the nature is very close by us every day. And we have the big lake Saima, which has very big role in my life. I have spent my summer holidays there next to the Saima Lake, and it's a very big part of our free time. With this nature, I also feel very important that I would be able to leave the nature behind me when the next generations are living in our world. And I have been also teaching to my son to respect this nature. And that's why I have been very proud and happy that I have been able to do in my whole career, working with the things that are making the impact to make this world better. When we are able to stop the climate change, I wish that next generations are able to enjoy the winters like this. My first project in Danfoss Editron was an E-ferry project, Ellen, as it's called nowadays. So we have been building the world's biggest fully electric ferry, sailing in Denmark. And this ferry is equipped with 4.3 megawatt hour battery pack, and that's the only power source in that particular ferry. We, as a Danfoss Editron, has delivered the whole drivetrain for this ferry, and it is sailing between the mainland of Denmark to the Aro Island in Denmark. And it's very different kind of ferry. Nobody has ever built such kind of ship. And it's totally green, so it's also charged with the green energy. And we can proudly say that the pollution is totally zero, what it creates to the air. In Danfoss Editron, we have really, really energetic working culture, and you can feel it. The company values, the customer-centric openness, and really doing things and working together, and giving the trust for the individual people is seen all over the organization. I can truly say that also in the leadership team, we are following up the same values. So we have very agile methods to work with, and the customer is in a very centric place. I'm proud to be part of the best team that is stopping the climate change with the electrification. And we really believe that in the future, with the electrification, with the customer, we are able to be the winners.